WWE superstar. I will give you $20. All
right. I will give you WrestleMania tickets.
Yeah! Grandpa, really? Smile. You're on cricket.
We are 45 seconds away from going live with Monday Night Raw.
Rock bottom, and I've talked about not knowing who I have happy to say I finally remembered who the hell I am. And it ain't in the fancy clothes, and it ain't in the constant need for glory or validation, no. It is in the determination. It is in the persistence. It is in the relentlessness. It is in owning every mistake that I've ever made. It is in the pursuit to be better today than I was yesterday. Not only for myself, but so that we can create the greatest women's division that we ever had. For all of those women who work their asses off every single week in the back. And so when the referee counted to press, my best just wasn't the one that night. But I am reminded that I am not defined by one match. No, I define the match. And I am not defined by any title. I define the title. And I will not be defined by any man. The man. Yeah.
Yeah, that's favorite. Stay still.
Where's it?
You good?
Oh. Now you did.
I've been working hard, yeah, I've been working nightly. If you think you'll win, ha, not f***ing likely. I be taking shots, yeah, cold-blooded, icy. Watching numbers grow is what I call sightseeing. In the front row, run it up when they hype me. The following grows, they know how to ignite me. Call me CEO, I've been running sh** right, see. And I ain't playing.
Plunging onto exposed concrete floor at SummerSlam 1996.